Megatron has resurfaced. He and his minions have kidnapped Sam from his college.
For what purpose? How can the boy help them?
This is not the time to ask. We must find Sam. Only after he is safe will we concern ourselves with Megatron's motives. The Decepticons have taken Sam to an industrial park near his college. Search the area and eliminate any who stand in your way. Come on, get them!
gotta be you,
B. You gotta get me out of here.
Get the boy to the extraction point. Hurry.
That helicopter right there? That's Grindorf. Megatron's back. He says I know something that he needs to know, except I don't even know what it is.
Is safe, but his subconscious holds secrets that Megatron desires.
Then Megatron will return.
Good. Then we will destroy him again.
That was very fast.
Yes. Yeah, the speed with which we are accomplishing our objectives is significant.
Megatron's return will endanger our allies. We must provide NASA with more advanced weaponry as soon as possible. Agreed to give our allies a weapon that will aid them against Decepticon attacks. Escort the cargo to NEST headquarters. Our weapon cannot be allowed to fall into enemy hands.
Riding shotgun on cargo 37.
It looks pretty quiet, but stay ready. Anything can happen. We've got a problem here. The road is blocked. Can you clear us a path? Thanks for the help.
Autobot, you've got to protect our weapon.
It's an ambush! This is Cargo 37. We're under attack. We are taking fire.
Ambush, protect the cargo. Decepticon soldiers inbound. Get back to the truck. We can't lose that weapon. Good work. That should speed things up. Your mission is to escort the truck, not to go freelancing for Decepticons. The truck on a bot. We can't afford to lose the Axiom. Check your radar for possible shortcuts. galaxy and must be protected.
Here we go. Convoy en route. Additional hostiles are still in the area. Can't move until it's safe.
Stay close to the truck, Autobot. You've got to protect our weapon. Safe for now. The Axion appears intact and operational. Our advanced weapons safely in place, the humans will be better prepared for Decepticon attacks.
Just as long as they don't turn it on us.
To earn mankind's trust, we must give our own. Thus, our gift.
We are achieving our battlefield goals, but not fully. We may come to regret this strategy.
He's right. We must be more thorough. Autobots, prepare to depart. Sam Witwicky requests our assistance. Sam has decided to visit an old acquaintance who may know what it is the Decepticons seek. Guide the boy to his destination, and protect him from any who would harm him.
Breakaway standing by. Environment secure. Pick up the boy and proceed to LZ.
Nice work.
So you remember Agent Simmons? Yeah, okay. Now he works at his mom's deli. It's a big step down, I know, but he may be the only guy who knows what the Decepticons want from me, so I gotta go see him. That's it right there. Deli, you see? Drive me out in front. You stay here. I gotta ask Simmons some questions. I'll be back as soon as I can, all right?
Autobot, be advised. Hostiles approaching. You are under attack.
Hurry up now, dude. You gotta pick it up. We gotta get to the museum. Let's go. 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 Alright, here's the plan. Ready? Bing. I have to find an old robot. Way old. Okay? His name is Jetfire. He's supposed to know everything about the Decepticons. Same as he's gonna explain the entire thing to us. Okay? He's the clarifier. That's where we're going.
Approaching museum. Check radar for new coordinates, Autobot.
Thanks for the ride. I'll give you a shot once I find Jetfire. And listen, do not let anyone else in. You got me? Cool. That's it. Drop me here.
You've got company. Prepare for contact.
Planet, huh?
My old wings aren't up for intercontinental flight, so we'll be taking a trans-dimensional space bridge.
A space bridge? No, I don't know anything about that. You should take coach, but I'll do it. I just don't know why. You know, why Egypt? That's the big question.
Don't be daft, boy. The dagger's tip, the harvest of the sun, the things you've been describing, they're all in Egypt. Now, in you go.
Mission is complete. The boy is safe.
From the Decepticons, anyway. Let's just hope that space bridge holds. Jetfire's not the young ace he once was.
Jetfire is old, but wise. If anyone can discover what the Decepticons seek, it is he.
Though we have succeeded, our victory has not come without a cost.
Still worrying about hurting humans, Prime?
The time has come to follow Jetfire's lead. We will turn our attention to Egypt.